Hey guys, it's Sam. So there's a video that's been surfacing recently. As you can see, here's a screenshot from the video of a band, like a marching band, but not really like a, I think it's called a community band or a school band. But this is from a high school in Osaka. And I believe it's the Osaka Toin Junior and Senior High School. And they're at a baseball game for the team, I think. And they are playing twice as TT. So if you can see here, here's the original tweet that I saw by Hori Slugger. I think that's probably a baseball player from the team. And he tweeted about twice as TT being played. And it's gone pretty viral. There's over 3,000 retweets and 7,000 likes. And it's a minute video, but it kind of shows, it does show the band playing TT. And then also whenever they play the chorus part, also, the crowd is chanting along with it, so it's pretty cool. So I'm just going to make this video pretty short and have you guys listen to the video. I'll attach most of the clip with it so you guys can listen. And you should let me know how you feel about this. I think it's pretty awesome, pretty cool that they're getting noticed by the Japanese public, especially the young public. This is like a high school, junior high. And it's a really popular, well-known team, I think. Like the school's team is really popular. And it's a pretty big school. I see a picture. Too bad I couldn't find, or I didn't attach a picture to this video. But you guys can just Google it. I'll leave the name of the school in the description. I'm pretty sure this is it, but I'm not 100% sure. Just using like the last four characters before the emoji here is the name of the school. So yeah. Anyway, enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.